Yeah! Yeah! Rastafari. Yo, for this next track, I want us to all participate, you know? Nidori, give me the ganja, let me burn it up. Give me the ganja, let me smoke it up. And then y'all go like, give me the ganja, y'all. Okay? Let's try it. Give me the ganja, let me burn it up. Give me the ganja, let me smoke it up. Give me the ganja, let me cook it up. Give me the ganja, let me eat it up. Give me the ganja, let me burn it up. Give me the ganja, let me eat it up. Now give me the ganja, let me burn it up. Give me the ganja, let me, yeah.
Give me the ganja, ganja seeds. Talking about the ganja seeds. Talking about the ganja seeds. This ganja seed. Checking about the ganja seed. The cocaine of them, the Iron Man I hate. The cocaine of them, the Babylon I love. The cocaine of them, the Iron Man I hate. The cocaine of them, the Babylon love. The cocaine of them, the Iron Man I hate. The cocaine of them, the Babylon hate. Love, hate.
Na Amara nanga chavana Niko senga mbosheni Na pasi sa prostitution Katungo ndi magei Na rimari sanga chavana Katungo ndi zigirandi
Jitutuweza na vungwazi
Borasta vo kwata Borasta vo chinga
Indeed not intelligent when they started defining holy herb a drug. People started losing them eyesight for traditional herbs. It was therefore someone's strategy to ban the weed and authorize the poisonous tobacco and liquor for people to deteriorate and die. Why the blame is plunged on ganja. The truth is those who take marijuana as a healing herb without mixing it with poisonous tobacco and liquor will live longer. Hence, those who mix it with such will perish, and the master blames everything on ganja. Remember that every herb is not legal until when a rich man takes it to his workshop and add poison. It is then made available in the market for you to buy your own death row. Do you understand why human lifespan diminishes so quick? I make mention of real facts. Forgive me, for though I owe no apology. Yes, John.
Clatting man, see me I say
Queen man, dread, I say legalize the ganja herb.
Man, you legalize the herb, man, you legalize the herb. You legalize the herb, man, you legalize the herb. You legalize the ganja, man, you legalize the marijuana. And legalize the sensorida.
Babylon, you dabble in the style. Babylon, you dabble.
Take it, ooh. Them a take marijuana in a ganja in the street, my emotional mood.
Taking my ganja in the street, my emotional
mood.
Freedom of Holy Hip, nation. Freedom for the hair. Marijuana. Freedom for the hair. Marijuana. Freedom for the hair. Marijuana. No more smoking of harmful Babylon sticks. Now is the time for puff and pass. Now is the time for meditation.
We dedicate this one to all the prisoners who've been convicted for the burning of this home with this positive meditation. May the Lord be with you and give you all the protection. Yeah. Last week, the narcotic squad was here. Say them arrest them, friends, arrest them and throw them in here. Now yesterday, it was court day. I only heard that they were sentenced now. But every man has got the right to live as they wish. It's a pity some of them make a mess and think we are all English. Your philosophy. It's your philosophy. Our philosophy.
It's a philosophy.
Our philosophy. You see the white man philosophy. It's a white man philosophy. Don't make no mistake. A black man philosophy. It's a black man philosophy. I'm gonna go tell the men I'm here. I'll go tell the men I'm here. People, I will go tell the men I'm here. Say, you give me no permission, steel is burning. You give me no permission, the world is burning. You give me no permission, steel I use it. You give me no permission, the world.
Freedom!